this guy's like, share, and subscribe. Tell a friend, tell the Anglin family out there. Christmas cooking a gwan. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year to when it come. You know, a Christmas this, a Christmas cooking a gwan. So, big up the people, and we look out to see the Anglin family for cooking on a Christmas and can't wait. And I say, when am I going to wait? Say, yes, guys, we're out there. We got VloGMas. VloGMas 25, so we're out there. Funny Christmas cooking. The Anglin family for dinner for your world. So stay tuned, guys, because I know how it go up there. Around there. All around, see? Yes, guys, so. I don't tell no lies to know I have some curry chicken that's already. Yeah, I have some curry chicken on bench. Yeah, I have peas that boil up in a pot. So you know, so rice and peas soon, Jack. Cooking in the Anglin family, no joke, guys. So we have the program. Program today is like, guys, I have quite a few different things on the menu today, guys. You know, at Christmas, you know, cooking in the Anglin family for at Christmas have to be special. Big up wife Sheena, Aaron, Aria, Kings and Queen. You see your boy Robert out here, guys. Merry Christmas again, guys, and love my fans them. All who like, share and subscribe, you don't know if you do. You know, Anglin family out here, not a joke, guys. So, it's a mouthful. So, guys, you know, say, I can cook food one of them day. I want to say for everybody, I can taste the food. One of them day. One of them day. Everybody, I can taste the food. So, we have some fried chicken in my pot, guys. They say Anglin family out here at work. Working, guys, don't joke about that out here at work. Yeah. So, well, and Mr. Anglin, I really, I must say fish down at the bottom. If you see fish down at the bottom, you can't believe the efficiency. Yeah. If you really see fish, it's a fish, it's true. See that? Fish down there for two. Fish down there for two, guys. Fried chicken there top. And fish there bottom. Yeah, man, fish there for two, man. Don't joke. Fish on there for two. People, they know where they must see. They know where they must see, guys. So. We have some fried fish and fried chicken right there, so. Yeah, and we have some curry chicken for the bench right there, so again, too. You know, say a Christmas, you know, so a whole lot of different variety, you know, because when the Anglin family come out cooking with the Christmas, for Christmas with the Anglin family and a Christmas. It's, you know, it's normal. Normal. It's a jerk stew pork. There you go. Only if you did there, could I? Got some kit right now, guys. Trust me, I'm missing it. Don't joke, guys. Getting the Anglin family, you know, the work. Like a makeup thing, you know. Hard work, you know. Sheila edit every day. Area run now, play. Big up Robert, you know, stop the video. Hard work, I was putting every day. Sing it. Anglin family for. And that we make it. So, Merry Christmas again, guys. See?
work a comfy color more and say, look, I get come to perfection. So, I'm going to tell you, say, I'm going to joke thing that I'm going to with work. I'm going to work on it. I'm wanting soft as the Christmas. We love it with the family, you know. And we still love what we love, what we want. And the family for. Yes, guys, so see you there. Keep going, calm down, cover them up, keep going, steam up again. Yes, guys, so now if you see coconut, I'm going to use it. I'm going to get your ox out now, right now, because okay? I'll be your ox in for yesterday until today. A rice and peas cooked yesterday, no? A rice and peas are cooked today again, you know what I mean? Yeah, man, big up my landlord, Arlene, in Jamaica, you know? So, Arlene, I'm going to coconut that we use. Sometimes we use the one in our tin too, but we don't think we're gonna like get the ox out like this. And great titanium sitting there. We don't think we're gonna do that, trust me. So we just go for another thing like the pack one, you know? Coconut milk product, you know? So big up Grace. Anyone Eve a good brand to see him. So anyone of them a swinging the Jamaica product and we can't get them available for them, I'm gonna jump on the board. Yeah man, Christmas cooking. No joke guys, so we wanna test one of the peas them, I know so if the peas and cook. So Jappy rice. Everything has come to perfection right now. So I don't know if peas can arrive. See, peas go shorter, guys. So I give a couple more time still. Gas still a couple more, eh? Yeah, man, because I really want to come up good. Yeah, man, the Anglin family for out here. Guys, mango, sour sap. So, remember them sour sap, guys. Remember mango. I can't stop it, mango. Mango sweet, juicy. So, and it's food alone, there if you have fruits. Orange, apple, lime. Cersei, wrap up in a bag. Remember Cersei? Cersei, wrap up in a bag, guys. Gonna look like Christmas. So guys, it's your boy Robert out here. I'm on the north side. Full enough if you have my bag of money. If you have a merry jolly Christmas with your family or friends. Trust me, the Anglin family for out here, guys. I don't see how we deal with the thing. You see how we deal with some little simple thing. I don't know. No thing with a cash, no heap of bully for money, you understand? Just put out the love. Yeah, man, they are hard to know, sir. Fry some chicken or some fish, you know? with family. Family can sit down and have some jolly time, jolly Christmas. The kids them, curry chicken a bench, you see it? Yeah man, I think a restaurant, yeah man, see the peas ready now for jappy rice in the so. Brown stew jerk pork. See it? Nah, lie. When you don't talk to you with a jerk pork and a stew and stew it. Mm-hmm. Just like pork, everybody will come for right now. So then you want that I sample, then you want coconut milk ready for got ready for adding to the bunny peas them. Pierre rice. Come back to the mango. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So them always want that a random wag one in our fridge. I understand. So it's not for be nothing too heavy or too much. Just know say yeah, your family out there guys. Yeah, do something where you can bring back memory and we have a passion for do. And we have a love for do it. Cooking for your family. Christmas cooking. Anglin family first year boy Robert. Stay tuned guys, cause we're out here no joke. No joke. So I go check back if your rice can drop in your peas and all. I don't know if you can drop. I go drop it. Let's go and see that in the kitchen now. How are you cook, Sia?
Oh, man, look what you cook.
So we have open up, we see you. So we have stew pork guys with jerk seasoning. So we have jerk stewy. And we have fried chicken. And fried fish. And we have some curry over here. So.
Curry chicken?
Mm-hmm. The man curry chicken over there, so see it? And the peas are going cooking our pot for jappy rice. So we jappy rice whenever I can jap. So it's a sheen of there though. Tell them Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas and a happy new year, and you guys have a joyful Christmas.
That's it.
And be merry.
That's it guys, so the Anglin family for there. Your girl Sheena there. My
kids
brother.
Are sleeping.
Alright, so you don't know. So we have to get the things up and down and ready for the system. Get started, the eating part. The part that you like, Sheena. Alright guys, so 1, 2, 3
Merry Christmas and have a new year.
When it comes, so you don't know.
Be merry guys.
Alright guys, we're out here. So guys, put the milk and the peas. And drop the rice next. Coconut milk rich. Drop the rice next guys, I can see it. Stay tuned, I see happenings. See the guys, the Anglin family for Merry Christmas, Christmas dinner. So you have jerk sauce seasoning, the stew pork. So that's what we say, go and try it guys. We have curry chicken. See it guys. So Christmas cooking one more one variety. So we have fish. We have chicken. Fried chicken.
fish. And guys, rice and peas, simmer down, and ramp down clear. Merry Christmas, guys. Cooking with the Anglin family. So VloGMas 25, Anglin family 4, juicy. This guy finger licking. Now love that jut. See where guys out here. So remember guys, I encourage you to listen us up. I will that. Rice and peas. Only for steam. So guys, I will come on to the end of the video. Remember to like, share and subscribe. Tell a friend to tell a friend about the Anglin family 4. Merry Christmas again guys, and have a happy new year when it come. Because you know the Anglin family 4 out here. Big up wife Sheena. Big up Mama Jen. Big up Judah Godfather. Big up Sister Marlene. Big up Aaron. Big up Aria. Damila. Big up AJ. Big up yourself. Stay so you don't know we're there. And we're out here. Don't joke. Big cooking. More than one variety. So, guys. Tell a friend to tell a friend to subscribe, 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 okay? Have a Merry Christmas. VloGMas 25, big up on yourself.